guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a Christmas present review, like of all that I got for Christmas. And I'm sorry that it's a little late, it's like 5 days after Christmas, I don't even know. But it is Sunday, I was right. So it's 5 days after Christmas, and I'm sorry that's a little late because I had a Christmas yesterday and I wanted to make sure I got everything in there just because, you know? And I've just been like really lazy and trying to get everything like situated and stuff. So I'm sorry for that, but yeah. And everything over here, I just like piled over here, so it's not really gonna be in order. But you know, that's okay. So let's get started. No, they hating on me, but I don't read comments. Whenever I tell her to come, she comes. Whenever it's smoke, we ain't running. Juke too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can slay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie can make. So first, what I'm going to be showing you is this backpack. I got this from my ninny. This is from 31, I know. It has the little GT. And the arrows, I think that's super cute. So it has one pocket, two pockets, and a third pocket down here for like a wallet or a phone. And there's stuff in this, so I'll show you it. I got this ring light from Santa. It's super, super, super convenient for like pictures and TikToks and like stuff like that. But I'm not using it because I like natural light a little more during the day. So it actually has three different settings. There's like a little dim setting, a little lighter, and then really, really bright. And I would be using this, but it's not really a good setup for like right now. And I have natural light because it's daytime, so, you know, win-win. And then I have this. This is from a stocking stuffer from Santa. I love M&Ms. It's actually my really, really, really favorite. And I hate peanuts, so it's great. This I got from one of my good friends, Maddie. I love her because this is my favorite lotion of all time, and I would put it on, but you know, don't want my hands to be slippery. And this smaller pocket right here, it actually goes kind of deep. I have a ticket because we went to this Dolly Parton show. So fun. It was so good and the food was to die for. I have Carmex, which I'm actually gonna put some on right now. And then I have this little mini deodorant, travel size for vacation. I just bought it at Walmart. I don't even know. It was just for vacation because we spent Christmas at Gatlinburg. And then I got this little mini mirror. I think this was from my grandma. And then I have a wallet in there, but I didn't get it for Christmas, so there's no reason to show it. This is from my stocking stuffer. It's Kisses chapstick and it's peppermint. I'm gonna show y'all the like my favorite ones last. Like, I'm thankful for all of it. It's just I want to show you like the bigger ones that I asked for. I'm gonna show y'all that last. And one of them I didn't even ask for, but like I love it, so why not? Oh, I got this little thing right here. It's like a crystal. It's LED and it changes lights. I got that in Secret Santa. This was in my stocking too. I got this little thing for bracelets, and it's super cute and super convenient, even though all my bracelets are like right there. And then I got these little wire things. I don't know what they're called, but they're bracelets, and I love them. This was another stocking stuffer. It's just a manicure set. And then I got this bag, and then inside the bag is kind of all the bath stuff I got for Christmas. I don't even really know. So I got this bath bomb. I got lots of bath bombs, actually. I got this bath burst. So like when I take a bath, I like to be like really relaxed. So I have this Reese's Christmas tree, a chocolate granola bar. I love granola bars, they're so good. And then here's another bath bomb, Body and Earth. This is Ocean. I got these from my dad. I got this from Santa, I think. And then I got this from my dad, and it came in a set of four. This is Lavender. It's all from the same brand, so it's Body and Earth. Was that upside down? No, it wasn't. Okay. Lavender Cherry Blossom. That's cute. I haven't used all these. I was going to take a bath last night, but there was no hot water, so thanks a lot, Alexis. Like, thanks a lot. And then this one is, ooh, Vanilla C. I want to try that. She. Don't know what that means, but And then I actually got two of these. They're pink bath bombs, like from Pink. They're Dream Dip. It doesn't turn the whole bath like a really dark purple. It's just kind of like a settled purple. It's really, really, really cute. And then I have this face mask in here. It's from Grace and Stella, and it's a Dead Sea Mud Mask, and I think I got this from an Ipsy package, because, like, there's Ipsy, like, if it's, like, a makeup company. If you pay $10 a month, you get a package from them, and you get, like, a makeup bag, and then five, like, different makeup, like, makeup materials or whatever, and you can make the bag sometimes. Like, it'll let you, like, pick what you want in it. It's really, really, really cool. That's where I get a lot of my makeup. And it's really, 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 like, good makeup, too. So, next, I got this alarm clock. It's not really on because it's been acting up for some reason. I got this from Santa. I got it from Santa because I never wake up in the morning. Like, ever, ever, ever. Like, I have my phone alarm, but sometimes it, like, just gets mixed up in my dream. It's a lot. Next is this bag. I got it from my ninny. It's really, really cute. Inside of it, I just put all my candy and stuff. I don't really think you need to see it, but there's a candy cane, a lot of kisses, this little, like, carrot kind of thing full of M&Ms, I think. Yeah. And it has this push pop, and it's, like, a little ornament on it, and you can pop it off and put it on your tree, or you can just keep it on it. And I really like this bag because I can keep, like, all the candy I have in it. So, yeah. Next, I got this stationery set. I haven't really opened it yet because, you know, it's not back to school yet. And it's really, really cute. It comes with a memo pad, two sticky notepads, eraser, four glass magnets, 25 large paper clips. I really need those. And 10 binder clips. I really need those, too. So, yeah. Very, 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 very great. And I got that from Santa, I think. I got this. Like, it plugs into your wall. Oh, my gosh. It's so amazing because you can do three at once. So I put mine in here. And, like, once you plug it in and then put your charger in it, it, like, right here, it lights up either red or green. Green means it's 100% charged, and red means it's, like, not 100% charged. I don't really know. And then it says this one's for a tablet, but I don't really think. I think you can, like, use it for anything. I don't really know. But, you know, convenient. Next, as a stocking stuffer, I got this. And it says Juicy Fruit, but there's two types of gum in it. There's Juicy Fruit and Spearmint. And it just fell, but that's okay. And it doesn't smell too great because the two flavors mixed together are not very nice, but that's good. Next, I got, I think this is a stocking stuffer, I'm not sure, but it's these two necklaces. I can't speak today, and they both have arrows on them, which is really cute, and I'm gonna wear that with a lot of outfits. Oh, also got this beaded necklace because, you know what, it's cute and I don't really care. And my mom lost my other one during softball, so. Next, from my mom and dad, I got these charcoal makeup wipes. I don't really see a difference between makeup wipes and charcoal makeup wipes, but, I mean, these work really well. Next, this, like, whole bag is from my nanny, and we went to her yesterday, and she didn't really get us a lot because, I'm about to show you. So, I got a lot of fuzzy socks, like, a lot. Some more fuzzy socks. From my cousin, because I always use hers when I go over there. She got me some Hello Beautiful perfume. I also pointed this out to her at Bath & Body. So it's at Bath & Body. I pointed it out to her because I was like, oh my gosh, this smells so good. She got us this So Beautiful, Brutiful chapstick, which is super cute. And then in this little box, it says Sparkle Glimmer Shine. And inside of it, I got a $60 Visa. And I already spent $49.95 on it because I got these really, really cool JBL wireless headphones. So, yeah. And then this $40 is just for my birthday, which is January 3rd, by the way. If you want to tell me happy birthday in the comments or something like that, that would be great. And then for this, it's a Build-A-Bear. I finally got to make one. Holy crap. It's so freaking warm. Like, warm. And it has this little sweater on it with a dinosaur. And then these blue jeans. And her, they keep falling off of her, but that's okay. Her name's, I named her Tally. I don't even know why. Tilly Tally. It's either Tilly or Tally. I'm not really sure yet, but that's okay. And yes, I know, as I'm editing here and now, I realized that that bear had mascara on it. And it's because I was crying watching a movie and decided to cuddle it for some reason. So I got this G for my grandma, I think. She got us like this huge big bag and just piled it with stuff. I have this lotion. It's Twisted Peppermint. And then I have this room spray. And I sprayed it in my room the other day. And it smells good, but it made me choke like 500 times. So it's okay. And then I got this toboggan. It's a North Face toboggan. Like, the Tanger outlet in Gatlinburg had a sale in North Face. And like, everything was 50% off. And some was like 60 and stuff like that. So like, things that were like $100 were really cheap. And then I got this other toboggan. It has like this on it. And it's from Abercrombie. And then I got another North Face jacket. This video was really long. I got another North Face jacket because it was on sale and it was only like $30 and it was originally like $90, which is really cool because I lost my black one that was $90. Like, she had to pay $90 and I feel really bad, but it's okay. Now for the clothes. So I got this pink kind of True Grit type thing, and it kind of low cuts on me, like kind of not, but it's hooded, which is really, really, really convenient, and I really like it. And then this shirt comes with an outfit. I'll show you the pants in a minute. It's like this red mousse on the front, and then a bigger one on the back, and then on the sleeve it says Abercrombie. And then I got these emoji pajamas that I'm never gonna wear, but I'm still thankful for, and the glow in the dark. I have to wear these one time. My grandma's over because my grandma got them for me. And she got me these socks to go with it. I think they're supposed to go with it. I got three new pairs of... These aren't new. Don't get this wrong. I got three new pairs of jeans. These are a darker. And so are these. And I think those are both from Abercrombie. And we have a really hard time like finding jeans because some fit my waist but don't fit like in length. That's a lot of them. And then I got these Nike sweatpants. But the only difference is these are loose at the ends and these are like tight. And then these are the joggers that go with that Abercrombie shirt with the mousse on it. And it just says Abercrombie down the side. And then I got these kind of lighter, not really, but these are from Abercrombie. And I think these are from Justice, if I'm not mistaken. And then this, I originally got for myself for Christmas because my dad gave me $50 in Amazon, but I didn't know it was from Amazon. So like, I was sitting there trying to pay for it and they were like, it's not working. And I was like, oh, well, because it's an Amazon card. So my mom bought it for me as an early Christmas present. And this was from my mom and dad too. It's a giant reindeer onesie and it was our Christmas pajamas. So that's great. I got this big, huge mirror, and then I'll show you. I put these pictures up. That's me. I also got an iPhone X, and I'll show you a picture of that later. Okay, and then I also got some more socks. These are cats skiing. As you can tell, I love socks. I got these socks. They're Golden State Warrior socks, and I got a shirt with that. And I'll show like the rest of the clothes that are in the washer and stuff. I'll show them at the very end. I got a lot of more basketball socks because I keep losing. Like, I keep giving them away and then not getting them back. But like, it's okay. Like, some I get back. But I don't know, they just keep disappearing. And then I got these fuzzy socks. These are kind of like a low kind of fuzzy socks. I got this makeup organizer from my grandma. And then I got this brush set, except for this pink one. I got this brush set from my mom. And then all three perfumes from my grandma. And then this from my grandma. And this from my mom. And this from my grandma. And then I got this Avon highlighting palette. I got it from my Nanny Mary, and it's like jelly type. And then I also got shoes, and my mom and dad got these for me, and they're already dirty because I'm not really good with white shoes. But like, it's not like that, it's just like a reflection, but that part right there, that's dirtiness. Oops, sorry mom. I got these slides pretty much for basketball because I really, really need them. And then I got these Vans, the checkerboard Vans, and they came with socks that fit in them. And I really wanted these, so that's good. And then last but not least, my favorite stuff. Well, kind of favorite. Like the things I asked for, really, really like big things. I got a GoPro. It's a GoPro 7 and it's white, so it doesn't live stream, but it's still really good. And then I got this Google Home speaker. And I didn't ask for it, but I still got it and I really think it's cool. I got this perfume. It's from Hollister. And I don't know how my mom got it because she always goes to Hollister with me. But you know, I also got this basketball goal. And it's a mini one. It comes with like a little basketball that like bounces really, 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 really well. Hey guys, so I'm back to kind of finish the clothes part. It is actually, I think 2 days after I actually made this video. So I'm sorry for like the delay. I had a lot going on. And also these like just came out of the washer. So I'm rubbing my face like half a beer. I don't know, okay? And also, it is January 1st, so 2 days away from my birthday. And happy new, ow. Happy new year. Yeah, it sounded bad, but that's okay. I don't really care because I'm not going to be a singer. So, yeah. Okay, so we'll start with kind of like the shirts kind of-ish. So I got this Abercrombie navy blue long sleeve, and the mousse is like sparkly. It's cute. I got this Steph Curry shirt. I got this one from my dad, and I have no idea where he got it from. I got this Friends Don't Lie crew neck. If you don't know what Friends Don't Lie is, it's from Stranger Things. It's what Eleven says. I got that off of Amazon. And then last, for like the shirts kind of part, I have this sweatshirt, and it's a Thrasher skateboard magazine, and the tee is already starting to come off, and I got this off of their website, and I've only washed it twice because I haven't worn it that much because I just got it and it was from my ninny, and it's already coming off, and it's like really sad because I didn't know it would do that, but I can just try and fill it in with white stuff, with something white, that marker or something. I got these tights. They're just normal tights. And I got these Nike leggings. They smell really good. And it's just at the bottom on one leg. And it has that and then the Nike going around. I got those for my ninny and it's on the Nike website. And last but not least, I got these Nike black spandex. So that means two spandex. My other ones are gray and then these are black. So yeah, that's the clothing part. Or the rest of the clothing part. Thank you for watching my video. And like this, please. And comment more video ideas. Because I haven't posted in a really long time. And smash that subscribe button. Because I'm like very poor on subscribers. And I need subscribers. So that I can get a Canon camera. And actually start posting like actual stuff. Instead of just being on my phone. So, yeah. I will see y'all tomorrow. Not tomorrow. I will see y'all next time I post. Peace out. She been on my mind. Soon as I